This is just a stopover for Alfa Romeo at the time. Both the Giulia and the Stelvio will be forgotten in 2023, when their combined sales will be less than 5,000 cars. The Tonale, the brand's first plug-in hybrid, made its debut this year, marking a transition towards an electrified lineup. Alfa plans to launch fully electric vehicles in 2025 and sell purely electric automobiles starting in 2027. The Milano, a little SUV, will be the first electric vehicle from the brand when it debuts next year. The Milano, called after the Italian city that hosted Alfa Romeo's 1910 founding, will go on sale in September of the same year as its unveiling in April 2024. In the spring, we will see the introduction of an electric-only model. However, by November, we will be able to purchase a gas-powered one, most likely equipped with a 48-volt hybrid system. This is the final iteration of the Alfa Romeo that will use a gas engine. There have been no official announcements on the design of the 2025 Alfa Romeo Milano, but our technical staff does have some ideas. It is thought that the front fascia of the 2025 Alfa Romeo Milano will showcase the brand's signature style and performance. An eye-catching triangular grille and sophisticated LED headlights characterize the Milano's front appearance. The central Alfa Romeo emblem is a nod to the car's Italian heritage. The car's sporty spirit will be showcased by its muscular yet refined design. The Milano is widely expected to continue Alfa Romeo's legacy of refined vehicle design. The Milano's chiseled body lines, carefully contoured panels, and low slung profile amplify its athleticism and agility. As a whole, the design is a masterful synthesis of the brand's signature attractiveness with aerodynamic efficiency. Stylish and one-of-a-kind Alfa Romeo wheels will most certainly be available for the Milano. In addition to enhancing the car's visual appeal, the larger wheels may also enhance its handling and performance. The athleticism of the Milano might be emphasized with the addition of high-performance tires to the package. In keeping with Alfa Romeo's tradition of producing striking coupes, the Milano may feature an aerodynamic coupe profile. The car's distinctive roofline and rounded rear end give it a more balanced and attractive appearance. The timeless elegance of the design is assured by its fusion of antique and modern elements. Subtle aerodynamic elements such as diffusers, spoilers, and vents may find their way into the Milano's design. These parts enhance the car's aerodynamics and show off its high-performance capabilities. It is probable that the design will honor Alfa Romeo's racing heritage. A stunning combination of sportiness and extravagance is anticipated in the Milano's cabin. Superior construction, ergonomic seating, and state-of-the-art electronics all contribute to a more pleasant ride. Alfa Romeo may have shown its commitment to driver-centric design in the way it arranged the controls and instrumentation. It is believed that the Milano would skillfully integrate modern technology into its architecture. Vehicles outfitted with cutting-edge entertainment systems, numerous connectivity choices, and driver assistance capabilities give the impression of being more contemporary and refined. Milano will prominently feature the lettering and trademarks of the esteemed Italian automaker Alfa Romeo in an effort to solidify the partnership between the two companies. Our goal is to have the branding be subtle but recognizable so that the car's heritage may be showcased. Thanks for watching.